I see you guys are all in my group. You guys don't know each other?
Nope, I just met them. But I have feelings about them.
Me and my son John here actually do know each other.
That guy is just a random guy.
Don't call me random guy, call me Alan.
Yes, ma'am.
Hey, ugly lady.
Offensive!
Anyway, welcome to Historic Philadelphia. Today we are learning about many places that have to do with U.S. history.
What places? Are we going to Legoland? Because I want to build something.
No. First we will go to the First Bank of the United States.
Can we do something now?
Yeah, I agree.
Well, now that we're here, any questions?
I don't, because I'm so smart.
Are we going to go inside?
No, Alan, it is not open to the public.
Aw, I wanted to rob it!
Do I need security?
No, but I have a question.
What is it?
Better not be Domstone. I don't know.
What was it made?
It was chartered in 1797.
Can we go someplace somewhere else now? Like a public place?
Next up is the Second Bank of the United States, and that bank is open to the public.
Let's go!
This is the Second Bank of the United States. Any questions?
Yes. Why are there so many portraits here? They're creeping me out.
Well, because Charles Wilson Peale told the creators to sit down, and he would paint a portrait of them, and then they put them up in the bank.
That's interesting. Can you make a portrait of me in there? Because I seem famous.
No, because those people are dead, and the person who made the portraits is definitely dead.
I'm dead as well.
Well, anyway, let's go to the decoration house. Any guesses who lived at the decoration house?
Is it a president?
Yes, it is.
Is it Abraham Lincoln?
Nope.
Is it James Madison?
Nope.
Is it Andrew Jackson?
Nope.
Is it John Adams?
Nope.
Guy, dude, I have a guess.
Who do you think lived at the decoration house?
Is it Thomas Jefferson?
Yes, it is Thomas Jefferson.
Jonah, how did you know that?
I just guessed.
Now, next question. Who do you think Thomas Jefferson rented it from?
That question is so easy. It's Jacob Graff.
You're correct, Alan. It is Jacob Graff. Now we are at the Benjamin Franklin Museum.
Is there stuff about my dad? His real name is Benjamin.
You think his last name is Franklin, though?
No.
Then, no.
Well, let's go inside.
Okay.
Why is this called the Benjamin Franklin Museum anyway? Did Benjamin Franklin own it?
I'm pretty sure it's called that because it's about him.
Correct.
Daddy equals smarter than Alan.
Does it only have things about Benjamin Franklin?
Duh.
Yeah, Daddy, duh. You're so dumb.
I agree. Didn't you just say I was smart, though, Jonah?
Oh, yeah. I did.
Well, okay.
Let's stop talking about who's smart and dumb.
Why?
Because I said so.
Yeah, I agree with Alan. Let's go to the Liberty Bell Center now. Liberty Bell Center.
How long till the bell rings again?
Never, but we might hear a recording.
I want to hear the bell ring, though.
You can listen to your toy bell at the end of the tour, but you heard Mr. Guy that you can't hear it, the big bell right here.
Fine.
I see small words on the bell.
What does it say?
Does it say Eschkelet?
No, it says proclaim liberty throughout all the land and to all the inhabitants thereof.
What does that mean?
It means that liberty for all the inhabitants in the U.S. there. Well, that covers it. You guys know about the U.S. independence from England.
What about my independence from Dad?
Ha! Got him!
I guess it's the end of the tour. Little Joni here looks kind of tired.
I'm not tired.
Well, he looks tired because he yelled. That's why.
Thank you.
Yeah, thanks.
You're welcome, and thanks for coming on the tour, but it's not over.
What?
Psych, you thought. Gotcha.
Wow.